Morning, it's just gone 11 now, Friday. Lost a fish on my middle rod about half hour ago. Felt like a good fish as well. I had it on for about a minute, just kept its weight moving slowly like big ones normally do, and hook pulled out, a bit gutted. It's my first hook pull of the year, so I ain't done too bad considering, but it's gutting to lose one. I felt like a better fish. Rods are back out, there's still fish showing out. There's been fish showing quite a lot this morning. We've seen more this morning than we have done all week. A lot in open water. Still a few down the tree lines between 1 and 10, but a lot have been in open water all the way around me, really. I've seen a few fish over my left hand rod. Been watching fish crash all morning over my right hand rod. I've not seen not a lot over the middle rod, to be honest, but the middle rod's kind of cut the run, so. I've just swung the right hand rod round slightly, even though there's fish crashing there. I'm still clipped up at 60 yards. I've swung it slightly further left because Timmy's fishing the same sort of direction. I don't want to fish too many rods in one area. I swung it round towards peg 3, which is where I've been watching fish as well. This morning crashing. To be honest, I scattered a little bit of bait out of there, but it was sort of 60 yard range all the way around. So there's been bait everywhere. Fish has crashed in Ken's water. So yeah, there's a lot of fish down this morning. It looks good. I've had a few runs this morning. I've had 3 runs this morning. Dad had a take as well. Dropped the lead, hooked into nothing. So yeah, looks good. I think we've got a good chance today. If it stays dry, we might have a few fish. But no, looking good. Confident. Stuck on 13 fish. I've had 13 fish both times I've fished here before as well, so I've been quite, I don't know, I'm just thinking to get stuck on 13 here. I'm not complaining, I've had some really good fish this week. But you know, there's fish in front of me. I want, obviously it'd be nice to have a couple more. Try and break that duck sitting on 13 fish, and like I said, just had another run and dropped it. It's not nice, but we'll keep trying. Lots of back out, put more bait out. Still plenty of time yet. It's not quite 24 hours now. I think we're going to be off for about 10 o'clock tomorrow. Just under 24 hours now left. So hopefully we can do a few more fish today and show you a couple of nice decent ones. It'd be nice to see another decent one come out. It's been a while since we've had a 50 plus. For the amount of 40s we've had, I think we've been quite unlucky with 50s. But yeah, we'll see how it goes.
It's half past 12 Friday. Dad's had this one on his middle rod, 35, 12 common. That's lovely, that. That is a nice fish. Got 3 of that side.
What?
Yeah.
That's a nice fish, that.
Love it.
Right?
Yes.
Oh. Yeah.
off. Fish number 40, that is.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Too preoccupied.
Where's the captor? Old Smithy. Bye.
It's 3:30. Dad's had another one. He had a 29-pound, I think 29.4 common, probably about half an hour ago. Been a lot of fish. It was a lot of fish in this morning, and then it just kind of stopped. And then last sort of 15-20 minutes before we had the pickup, they started showing again, topping here, there, and everywhere. 29.4 common. And yeah, it's wanged off. Another nice fish. Keeps us busy. Not been as busy this afternoon as it normally is, but then again, we had a nice morning. So I've redone my right hand rod just after we had that fish, because a lot more fish is showing up the end. I recast my right rod early, slightly further left, and I've brought it back around to the same position I've had fish from now, which is in between sort of two and three, whereas before I had it in line with peg two. No, peg three. Yeah, peg three. I brought it round left to peg three. Because I was having fish, obviously, between the rod between three and four was doing me a couple of runs this morning. But I swung it back round, put another 30 or 40 baits round it, scattered them, and the rods are back out fishing now. Well, that one is. I haven't touched the other two since this morning. Gonna give it probably till 5 or 6 and then probably redo all three rods, to be honest. Put it out there just to see if I can pick a bite. Yeah, pretty quick some of the takes in here, within an hour of putting your baits out. I've had a few like that. So yeah, I think it pays on here to refresh your baits quite regular. I do anyway, every time I recast, I refresh my baits. Yeah, still time for another fish or so. I'm stuck on 13 still, which is my unlucky number on here. But I feel like I should have another fish before we finish. Be nice to get another one. Be nice to see another fish in the bank. It's fish. Looks like it's fish fishing out in front of me at the moment. Anyway, I'll keep you posted, let you know. Right, 5:30, Friday. Timmy's had this. It's a fish I've already had this week.
Look at the pellet shitting out, all the pellet.
You and Dad have both been putting it in. 40-pound, 4-ounce mirror for Timmy. It's been on the bank twice this week, this fish. It's obviously hungry. It's a nice fish this side though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Mr. Boyle.
That's terrible, that picture.
Got a few that side. Looks nice, that fish. Hang on, Tim. Big old paddle on, isn't it?
Tell you what, scrap, but I took it a lot easier because of having a couple of hook poles.
Yeah. got to put another battery on this.
Come there, Patsy, you ain't going to be filming, man.
Whoa, that one kicked.
You're fine.
Is that you, Tim? That's Timmy. Yeah, I've had this one already, Tim.
Fucking hell, there's me thinking I've fucking got a different one. It's a bolt, mate, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, there's a bag.
Pretty bad, isn't it?
Well, rods are out for the last night. 20 past six. What we thought was the same fish I had earlier in the week, Timmy had, wasn't. There's two fish here with that sort of mark on the side of it. It's a bit weird. They've both been treated nicely, so hopefully they heal up right. Other than that, all the other fish have been reasonably mint. A couple of broken ribs here, which is to be expected, and a few bits of damaged mouth, which is to be expected as well. But other than that, the fish are a mint. Some of them are proper mint. There's not a mark in the mouth. Rods are out, looks good. I just see a fish roll over me left, just to the left of me middle rod, just after I put it out. So it looks good. Bit of bait's gone out there, so fingers crossed. Might see another fish or two tonight. Like I said, we've still got about another hour of light, so we're going to do dinner, and hopefully we can show you another fish before dark. If not, hopefully during the night.
6:30, Friday. Dad's had another one. Middle rod again, 39.8, 39.8 mirror. Right, ready when you are.
I've got many scales on it, haven't
I? A couple on it.
Well,
all right, same fish, the other side, 39.8 mirror. Looks good, that.
There we have it. Old Smithy, the captor.
Just gone 9:30 on Friday. Dad's had this one. Was it 37? 37.4. It's a nice fish, Dad.
Lovely fish.
Real nice. Lovely fish.
It's a lovely scale pattern,
isn't
it?
Yeah. It's a lovely fish.
Yeah. It's nice to see it. It's a butter.
Oh, little dumpy thing, isn't it?
Yep.
Here's the other side.
Nearly. That's what the bird was called.
Yeah. Here's
the
other side of that fish, 37.4. Fish number 13 for Dad.
Oh, could you imagine that? I'll put it in video. I want to laugh, Col. I'll tell you what, I'd have grabbed camera so quick there.
Slimy.
bit hot.
Right, just gone half 11 Friday night.
Can't believe it's right.
Half 11.
And I've had this 60 pound 10 ounce mirror.
Gee, me, that's a nice fish. So, where's the Paw Print?
On the other side of the side.
Oh, right.
We think it's a fish called Paw Print, but we're not sure. Right, when you're ready, Dad.
It can only be Paw Print.
Oh, angry bastard.
Dear me.
That's heavy.
Ticks the phone, I'll tell you that. No. That brought you 14, didn't it?
Yeah.
But it's tail and all, that's exactly the same. Nick at top and nick at bottom.
Keep going, Dad.
Can we turn this off?
Another 60.
Well, it's very fucking tight.
Yeah. All right, Sean, you're going to have to light me up again, mate, for the...
Really got broke.
Yeah, look at that. What would you think?
Yeah.
That's Paw Print, isn't it?
I would think so. Yeah, I would definitely think so.
Right, Sean, this light me up, mate, for me.
Oh, yes. Carry on,
beast, isn't it?
Mm.
Right, no sooner we got him back into bed, Dad's had this one. It's now just gone 12:30 Saturday morning, 44.2 common. Nice fish.
Let's get some photos.
Another nice fish anyway, isn't it? Spin the mat around a little bit more, Dad.
That's it, mate.
No, to me a bit. No, the other way. That's it. Nice fish, that. This side's fucking immaculate.
Yeah.
That is beautiful, that. What a beautiful fish. 44.2 common. Really nice. Lovely, that, isn't it? A little bit of a break. Full hard. Real hard.
There we window. Life lessons from that. Lethargic to go back, isn't it? There she goes. Well done, Dad. Nice fish.
So, I'm boss for Saturday morning. Got the Saturday fish. What was it? 43.10?
44.10.
44.10?
Yes, 44.10.
Right, 44.10 mirror. That's common, sorry. Light me up with that and then
I'm going to
get some
photos on. Rock a deep. You alright now?
Alright.
Yeah, it's got a little mark on one side. Got a mark on this side as well, isn't
it? Down the brightest set.
Look on the brightest set.
Well, it's the end of a fantastic week. Just the rods to reel in, they'll be coming in a minute. What a week. 15 fish, I've had 8 40s, 150, 160. Dad's had 14 fish, Sean's had 10, Timmy's ended up with 9, Pugsley and Ken have only had one apiece. But we've all had a 40 or bigger this week, which has been good. The stamp of fish has been fantastic, as you can see. Over the moon. It's good to see two biggies come out and all. I think the one I had last night was Paw Print, and the one Sean had was Two Tone. Really good gan. Really happy. Mega happy. Not back here now till May. On here twice next year again, which is good. Love it on here. It just the rods to bring in now. 50 fish for the week we've had, which has been a great week. We've lost a few as well, which is unfortunate, but sometimes certain losses can't be helped. But yeah, it's been a good week. Get the rods in, load the van, back home. Good to see the missus. Happy days to see you on the back.